Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. In this episode I'm going to introduce to you folk and contemporary Turkish dances. Please stay tuned. Every region in Turkey has its own folk dance with a special name. For instance, halay is a traditional folk dance deeply rooted in the cultural heritage of Turkey, particularly prevalent in the eastern and southern regions, which is performed at weddings, festivals, and other social gatherings. Halay is characterized by its energetic movements, rhythmic footwork, and spirited music, typically accompanied by traditional instruments like the zurna and davul. This folk dance is performed in a line or circle formation, with participants holding hands and moving in synchronized patterns. The dance serves as a symbol of unity, solidarity, and joy within the community. Traditional attire for halay varies but includes vibrant colors and embroidered fabrics, reflecting the rich cultural diversity of the region. Men may wear baggy trousers and vests, while women don colorful dresses or skirts. Horon is a traditional folk dance which is common in the northern parts of Turkey. This folk dance is characterized by its fast-paced movements and intricate footwork performed in a circle or line formation. The dance is accompanied by energetic music typically played on instruments like the kemençe and davul. Horon is deeply rooted in the cultural heritage of the Black Sea communities and is an expression of joy and camaraderie among its participants. Zeybek is a folk dance associated with the Aegean region of Turkey, particularly prevalent in western Anatolia. This kind of dance is characterized by its proud and heroic movements, mimicking the actions of warriors or heroes. Zeybek dancers typically wear traditional attire including baggy trousers and vests adorned with embroidery. The dance is accompanied by rhythmic music and is an integral part of the cultural identity of the Aegean communities.
Yo,
Ashek Havase, also known as the Spoon Dance, is a lively folk dance performed with wooden spoons as a kind of percussion instruments. Originating from various regions of Anatolia, Kashek Havase is accompanied by traditional Turkish music and is characterized by its upbeat tempo and rhythmic movements. Dancers strike the spoons together while performing lively steps, creating a dynamic and engaging performance. Oriental or belly dance is a sensual and expressive dance originated in the Middle East, including Turkey. It involves intricate movements of the hip, torso, and arms, accompanied by traditional Middle Eastern music. While belly dance is not exclusive to Turkey, it has become popular in the culture of this country and is usually performed at celebrations, weddings and festivals. Çifteteli is a folk dance that is prevalent in various regions and has influences from both Greek and Turkish cultures. It is mostly associated with belly dance performances and features slow rhythmic movements. Çifteteli music typically includes instruments like the oud and darbuka, creating a melodic and atmospheric accompaniment to the dance. Sufi whirling or sama is a spiritual practice associated with Sufism, which was founded in Konya, Turkey, by a famous mystic poet known as Rumi. It involves spinning in circles as a form of meditation and worship, symbolizing the journey of a spiritual ascent towards enlightenment. Sufi whirling is accompanied by traditional Sufi music and chanting, creating a mesmerizing and transcendent experience for both the participants and observers. Kfar Shalama is a traditional folk dance that is popular in various regions of Turkey, including Thrace and the Aegean coast. It is performed at weddings, festivals, and other celebrations, bringing communities together in a joyous expression. Kfar Shalama is performed in line or circle forms and includes lively steps and gestures to the accompaniment of traditional Turkish music, creating a vibrant and festive atmosphere. Trabzon, a city situated in the eastern Black Sea region of Turkey, boasts a rich cultural heritage reflected in its traditional dance forms. While Trabzon itself is not a specific dance style, the region's dances are deeply intertwined with its unique history and ethnic diversity. Trabzon's dances exhibit dynamic movements, echoing the rhythm of the sea and the spirited energy of its inhabitants. Performers wear traditional attire, characterized by vibrant colors and intricate patterns. The dance performance serves as an expression of joy, solidarity, and cultural pride within the community. Contemporary dance in Turkey encompasses a wide range of experimental and innovative movement styles, drawing from traditional Turkish dance forms as well as global dance trends. Choreographers create performances that reflect modern social and cultural themes. This type of dance in Turkey features fluid and expressive movements exploring individuality, identity, and personal expression. Turkish art dance is a genre that blends elements of traditional Turkish dance with modern choreography and staging. It is performed by professional dance companies and aims to showcase the rich cultural heritage of Turkey through innovative and artistic interpretations. Turkish art dance performances may include a variety of styles, from classical ballet to modern dance, while incorporating Turkish music, costumes, and themes. Nowadays, dance competitions are held in Turkey every year that showcase talent in various dance genres, from traditional folk dances to contemporary styles like hip-hop and ballet. These competitions attract dancers of all ages and backgrounds, providing them with opportunities to demonstrate their skills, creativity, and passion for dance. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section, and if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.